looking all over for you. What did they say?
They said they were interested in me.
For what?
You know, a TV show.
Your own show?
Yeah, I guess so.
They want you to do a TV show?
Well, they wanted me to come up with an idea. I mean, I don't have any ideas.
Here's an idea. You coach a gymnastics team in high school, and you're married, and your son's not into gymnastics, but you're pushing him into gymnastics.
Why should I care if my son's into gymnastics?
Because you're a gymnastics teacher, it's only natural.
But gymnastics is not for everybody.
I know, but he's your son.
So what?
Alright, forget that idea. It's not for you. Okay, I got it. You run an antique store.
Yeah, and?
And people come into the store, and you get involved in their lives.
What person who runs an antique store gets involved in people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes in to buy an old lamp, and all of a sudden I'm getting them out of a jam.
I know, but antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Oh yeah, like you know. Forget it.
Yeah. You're popping all over the place.